Hey there, Service Pros. This is Christian from the Workiz product team. In this video, we're going to talk about the Workiz Dialer. Workiz is more than just a great management and scheduling solution for Service Pros. It also has a built-in, one-of-a-kind phone system designed for service businesses like yours. We call it Workiz Phone. With Workiz Phone, you can use the dialer on your desktop to answer incoming calls or make outgoing calls with just a click. You can do a whole lot more too, with just a few more clicks. Let's give you a closer look at the dialer. The first thing we have to do is make sure we have our Workiz phone turned on. We'll do that by selecting the phone icon from the navigation bar at the top of the page. If you have the Workiz phone desktop app installed on your computer, you should see the app open up. If you don't have the app installed, it'll just open up a separate window on your web browser. They both look and perform more or less the same, but the beauty of the desktop app is that you don't have to have your web browser open in order to receive or make calls. That allows you to be more available for incoming calls to make sure that you never miss another potential job again. For more information on how to install the desktop app, feel free to check out the link in the description below. Once we've got Workiz Phone turned on, you'll see the dialer open up as a separate window on your computer. As mentioned before, you can use the dialer to make calls, either by calling an existing contact on your list, returning a call from the history log, or dialing a new number from the keypad. Let's go over the history tab. This should all look pretty familiar. You'll have access to your call history, with a few extra features designed for service businesses just like yours. For starters, any calls answered by your team or client will be logged accordingly. Selecting one of those calls will give you more details, like the associated call flow and, if configured accordingly, the call recording. Recording calls is a great way to stay on top of your team to maintain quality customer service. You can easily create a new job, lead, or client by hitting this plus icon up here. Workiz will automatically populate all the data you already have linked to this call flow or phone number. Meaning, if this is an existing client and you already have an address and contact info stored for them, Workiz will automatically enter that information for you when you create a new job or lead. And if you're creating a new job from a number not already on your client's list, call tracking can help you understand exactly how this customer found you. Workiz will automatically assign this job or lead to that ad source and then link all of the future revenue to this ad source, making it easy for you to understand which ads are performing best for your business. Okay, going back to the call history log, you'll notice that some of your calls will feature a label that reads action needed. This is basically what it sounds like. These are calls that your team 1 didn't answer and 2 hasn't responded to. Once your team does respond, the label goes away across all of your Workiz interfaces so that your team is always up to date on what's already been done and, more importantly, what needs to be done. You can filter all of your unresolved calls by selecting the Miss tab up here and then hitting the Unresolved subtab. If you want to make an outgoing call, you can change the number you want to dial from by selecting the phone number at the top of the window. You can also change your availability by selecting the icon with your initials on the top left. Now let's take a look at what you'll see when you receive an incoming call. You'll see some good information here, like the phone number, the call flow, and the ad source. Otherwise, it's pretty straightforward. You'll have the option to answer or decline. We're pretty big on making money, so we'll go ahead and answer. You'll see some pretty standard options here, like the ability to mute the call or put a client on hold. You'll also have the ability to add a member of your team to the call or simply transfer the call over to them. There's also the trusty plus button, where, as mentioned earlier in the video, you can book a job, lead, or create a client right from the call. Just like before, all of the associated details will carry over to the new job or lead, saving you and your dispatchers loads of time. So that's it. That's a comprehensive overview of all you can do using the Workiz Dialer on desktop. Feel free to subscribe to this channel for all the latest on how Workiz can help your business grow. And as always, if you have any questions, we're here to help. Thanks for watching.